That would appear to be a power flash. That could be from a lightning strike, but that is the portion of the storm that we have been concerned with.
Tornado
sirens once again going off in Joplin. Those are definitely power flashes.
I'll tell you what, we are in a neighborhood in Joplin, Missouri right now. It has sustained quite a bit of damage. We have trees down. We have damage to homes, damage to some vehicles. Power lines are down right now. Where we are is right around.
Just to the left. It's right there. You can see the dirt. You see the off color. You see the front of it. You see the light. So everything that's dark in between there, Mike, is the tornado. It is on the ground. It is just on the west side of Piedmont. Like I said, I can see the Piedmont police and emergency management people getting people out of Piedmont. You know, highway Piedmont Road and through there, they got shut down, so hopefully they will get everybody, hopefully just had a power flash, hopefully they will get everybody out of there and safe.
The motion is tremendous. David Payne, are you still with us? Bob Operator coming into Piedmont. David, are you there?